I think we all got together at Phil Rosenthal's house to read the script once we had all been cast. And that was the first time I met him. And, you know, it's kind of hard when you meet someone who's iconic to know what to say to them, you know? But we both come from very Irish Catholic backgrounds, so we actually had a lot in common.